Officers entered the building. They found multiple victims inside. The initial numbers are there were 14 confirmed fatalities, and there were an additional 14 people injured from various injuries, and they're all being treated at the hospitals. The suspects were armed with long guns, and they may have left the area in a dark-colored SUV. Correct. All suspects are at large at this time.